turning up. Yeah, we turning up. They point out the colors in you. I see them too, and boy, I like them. The Target haul part and show what I got at Target. Here's my assistant, Penny. You need to say hi.
Hi.
Wave. Okay. All right, so the first item that she has that we picked up in the dollar spot area.
Flowers.
Flowers. She likes them. We're going to decorate with them. And they were $3 each. Okay, can you put those aside? Okay, you can put them right over there. There you go. The next thing that we got was this board.
It looks like a sign.
It's for your first day of school.
Yeah, it looks like a sign.
And we got this in the dollar spot too.
It looks like a sign.
It is a sign. So it just has the last day of on one side and then it says the first day of. That's pretty cool, and you can write it with just like a liquid chalk pen. It was $5. Oh, food's done.
Pizza.
Just one moment. Back. All right. So, what else did we get? I got some shorts for Penny.
Yeah.
For school. They are just extra small 4 and 5 Cat and Jack. And let's see, they were $14.99. I just paid full price. I thought they were cute. Kind of reminds me of ice cream. I don't know. Neapolitan ice cream? Doesn't it remind you of that? Strawberry? I don't know. Here, you can put that there. Oh, I got the shirt for her, too. Good job, baby.
I am giving
you. Yeah, look, it's just got the alphabet on it. And it says A is for awesome. Oh, be careful. Oh, you're going to model it? Here, let's see. Nice. Okay, and I got the shirt for it. Here you go. Oh, just put it up. Let's see what it looks like. Oh, very nice.
Okay. So these are for school and these are for school.
Very good. Okay. What else did we get? Oh, and we got these tights.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
They're very cute. They have little hearts on them, and they were on clearance for $1.98. Unbelievable. These will be very cute for...
Mommy, let me tell them something.
Valentine's Day. What are you going to tell them? Tell them. What are you going to tell them?
You tell them.
What are you going to tell them? I thought you were going to tell them something.
You tell them. Elvis has a little nosy, and I like him.
Elvis hasn't... This is what we're talking about. Here's our little Elvis.
Uh-huh. Show me.
Show him. Okay. Okay.
Look at his booty.
Okay, let's finish the rest of our Target haul. Ready? Elvis will sit here and watch us. Okay. Here, you put those aside. And Mommy got a shirt.
That shirt is nice.
Yeah, I'm not sure what it's going to look like. I didn't try it on. But you might see it in the haul part or the shopping part of this video. But it looks like this. Just a little kind of work top.
Yes, see, Mommy.
Okay, here, put this aside. Thank you very much. You're a good assistant. All right, and what else did we get? We got these shoes because they were on clearance. Just the fuzzy slip ones. You've probably seen other people. They are on clearance for half off, so. Get that and put that aside. Thank you. And a razor for Daddy. Oh, sunscreen, of course.
Sunscreen.
Gotta have sunscreen.
Oh, I got the favorite sunscreen.
Oh, yeah. Show it to him. Yeah, perfect. Oh, let's see what else we got. We got these were in the dollar section. Be careful. These were in the dollar section. They're just cards, and then you build the foam on top of the numbers. Yeah, you get to do that. Isn't it cool?
Is there a lot of them?
Yeah.
Yay.
And then I also got this activity for you out of the spot. Fun spot. Okay. Or what is it called? Dog spot?
Dog spot.
Dollar spot? I don't know. Farm animal palm kit. Here you go. Put that aside. You get to make those animals. Ooh, oh, paper plates.
Paper plates.
Here you go. Paper plates. And I've got you a special purse. It's popcorn. It was so cute. It says what?
Something's inside it.
Okay, wait. It says what's popping. You can bring this when we go to the movie. Okay, here you go.
What's in it?
Oh, it's just stuffing. But here, set it aside for now. Isn't it cute? It just has a little smiley face. I got it. Okay, I got it in the little kids section. It's just Cat and Jack again. And it was $9.99, which is not really that bad, I think.
I'm going to have all of them.
Okay. And then, what else did we get? We got troll packages.
Yay! I can't wait to open them.
Troll blind bags. Series 7. So, Penny is going to have her own channel, aren't you? What is it going to be called? Priceless Penny. And you're going to open these, aren't you?
Yes.
So say, come watch my channel.
Come watch my channel.
All right, well, we'll set these aside until then. And then the last thing, two more things we got.
Yes.
Let's show them the ottoman. We got this ottoman. It was actually on sale for $25. It just got a storage bit. And then the lid. And then you can just put it on top.
And then you can sit on it.
You get to sit on it. So we got that for Penny's room. Yeah, you can sit, and she's sitting on it with me, helping me with the video.
I'm going to put my popcorn back.
Okay. And then the last thing, I'll have to do a different clip and show you. I actually hung it up on my door. And that's it. Can you say bye?
Bye. Say bye, Elvis. Bye.
Bye. And I just wanted to do the last item that I got from Target, and I have it on my door here. It's just a boxwood wreath.